Mary Spires was a crafter in her younger days. She loved to create with her hands.
After a grim diagnosis, though, she decided that she was going to try something new. That decision led to an uplifting new life path. 10 News reporter Bobby Lewis is on the road in Indian Rocks Beach, where a teacher beat cancer with color.
It is. It's a warm blue. It's got red in it.
Mary Spires is a colorful character.
She asked me what my favorite color was, and I said black and white. And she said, like an Oreo.
There's no debating that. But it's her overall character that draws in these women.
She knows what she's doing. Yeah, she's got it down. She should after this many years of teaching.
Every Wednesday morning.
For 20 years.
9 to noon.
Mary has been painting with watercolors.
Then we're going to come in with some of the burnt sienna.
A relaxing activity that helped save her life.
They give you a 5-year plan, and you say, well, if I've got 5 years, what am I going to do? And I decided to start painting.
Cancer, a black smudge on life's canvas.
When you hear the word cancer, you automatically think you're going to die. You need something for distraction. And this was a distraction for sure.
I lost 2 sisters to breast cancer 5 years ago, 6 months apart. So when I heard her story, it really meant a lot to me.
27 years ago, my husband had a life-threatening injury. I understood needing to have something to make one's life be worth living.
It's been 30 years since her diagnosis.
The vertical, yeah, looks nice.
The cancer is gone now.
Yeah, light green, dark green.
The painting stayed and brought out the colorful side in Mary.
She's giving back because she understands what that brought to her life, the serenity, how you feel when you paint, and sharing that with other people is really a gift.
30 years ago when you were diagnosed, did you think that this might be what you're doing?
No.
No?
Never envisioned. I never thought about teaching.
On the road in Indian Rocks Beach, I'm Bobby Lewis, 10 News.
We all said, wow, when she said 30 years ago.
30 years.
Good for her.
But you notice her spirit.
Yeah.
Her outlook on life. Got to keep positive.
Mm-hmm. Mary teaches at the Beach Arts Center in Indian Rocks Beach. She was diagnosed with cancer at 40. She's soon going to celebrate her 70th birthday. There you go.